What must be going through his mind right now?
He's excited, no doubt about that.
And he hits a curveball into left field. Braun with a double. And his first major league hit produces a run. Well, he got through the zone this time, and forget about it. Brian Braun with his first major league home run. Braun swings, line drive, deep left field. A drive in the left field, and it's gone! Ryan Braun, a two-run home run!
Braun in the gap. Does he have enough to win it? He does!
Braun lifts one, left center. He knows he got it. That ball's back. Goodbye!
That kid something else or what?
And he swings in the air, center field, way back, and there it goes! A three-run home run! He's done it again! Braun into right field, sounded good, and goodbye! And he stands alone as the franchise home run leader, number 252 in his career. Now it's Braun who swings and launches. That's his way back. And that is their ball game. Oh, wow.
Braun, center field. Gone! Dead! A grand slam for Ryan Braun.
There's a shot into left field, and there's home run number 350 for Ryan Braun.
How about that? He's amazing in September.